The king knows exactly what he's doing.
You think so? Doesn't sound like that to me. Sounds like he has no plan, and has placed England's future in the hands of a foreign queen, a boy prince, and an advisor whose father destroyed his family name.
Then do nothing. Do nothing, Edric Striona, if that is your decision. But be willing to stand by it, because one day I will be king. And I can promise that I will remember both your doubt and your decision to refuse an order.
Who said I would not obey a summons from the king? Tell your father and your stepmother that Mercia will be there, as ordered.